Good afternoon, all of you. So I hope you all are having the sample question paper of CBSE, and I sent you two times, and you go through it. So I want to give some instructions about how to answer this question paper. Maximum mark 35, but it question paper consisting of 55 questions, and you will get only 90 minutes. Okay, that is 1.5 hours. Actually, this question paper contains three sections: Section A, Section B, and Section C. Section A has 25 questions. You have to attempt 20 questions. Means you have to write 20 questions. If you did more than 20 questions, the first 20 questions only that are considered to be considered. Sometimes if you answered 25 questions completely from Section A, we will consider first 20 questions. Sometimes your correct answers will be after 20. Okay, we are helpless. So better you choose the 20 questions, and those questions must be that easily answered by you. Section B, in this section there are 24 questions. Here also you have to attempt 20 questions. If you attempted more than 20 questions, again I am telling, first 20 questions will be verified, corrected. Balance questions will not be considered. Sometimes in this first 20, mistakes will come, but after 20 that correct answers will be there. So we could not prefer that correct answers, those questions after 20. So better you answer only 20, don't attempt more than 20. This is can answer, but not to be considered. The Section C has 6 questions. You have to answer only 5 questions. So all the questions carry equal marks. The MCQ questions are there, fully MCQ questions. Total number of questions are 55. Okay, but we will have to answer 35 marks questions only from this question paper. And one more thing, there will be no negative marks, because it is like the questions are like this competitive examination questions. So we just, if the mode of examination is offline, that OMR sheet will be the online OMR sheet will be there. But we are going to chances there to conduct this examination as offline. So you are getting question paper directly, and we will answer these questions comfortably. And after going through all the chapters once again, I will highlight some hard spots in these areas. And only the MCQ questions, nothing to worry. Areas we have to do one or two question papers. Otherwise, you forward your suggestion. Shall we go to question papers first? So I am waiting for your suggestion. Okay. Thank you.